Like we always do with this time, I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky. Go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma push it down.
Guys, we made it to downtown Charlottetown. We're here in some floating dock area, and we got ourselves some deep fried cheese curds and apple fries. So these are just apples, not actually potatoes, they're apples. So let's dive in, see how this tastes. I don't know what kind of sauce this is, let's try it. Whoa. Oh hey, didn't see you there. We decided to visit the Hopewell Rocks today since we're going past the Confederation Bridge. We're like, okay, we're here for the day. We don't have nothing else to do. Why not visit the Hopewell Rocks? So we're here today. I'll show you when we get down to the rocks. It's around 11:15 right now, so the tide will be coming in. And they say it's peak at around 2:30. So let's see how this day goes. And it's a bit overcast, but that won't affect our adventure today.
Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is. President Roller, RL, wait. Whenever I found time, it's okay.
Alright, guys, it's a new day. We're here at Basin Head Provincial Park. It's a beach area. There's lots of cool little places to swim. People swimming there. I'm not going to be swimming today, but I'll show you a few things along the way. It's going to be a pretty nice day, and yeah, it looks like a beautiful place to stay for the day. And what's going on, guys?
Oh, Uncle Sean.
Hey. So we're here at Shad. These are all the Shads here, and we're heading downtown.
Yeah.
So,
first day here.
First day here? No, that's not the first day. It's like we're like more than halfway in, and
we have like 5 days left. 6 days.
6 days. 6 days left.
75%.
More than 75%. So, we're just gonna go grab lunch and go downtown, do a couple things down there. So, let's have a good time.
Alright, Leo, what'd you get?
Got a keychain for my parents. Yeah, it spins. We're looking for postcards to send.
Oh, we got Ching Diesel over here. What's going on?
Are you vlogging?
Hey,
are you
vlogging? Vlogging. J-Dog? Red Sun. Yo, Eric, what you got? What you got?
Couch. I got ice cream on my shirt, so I didn't buy anyone.
Resin? You got anything?
I got nothing to say. I spent $33 on lunch. I regret it, but it's damn. Okay.
$35 for me.
30, bro, I thought Eric told you to get the adult size.
It's XL. Dude, that's for you.
That's infant XL, bro.
For you. They should make Amoogus.
Okay, no, we have to say a joke. Okay. What do you call a cow that's good at math?
What?
A calculator.
Maybe we don't do this.
Yep. You can smell it when I'm walking down the street.
Anne of Green Gables, sweet and strange, stay as you are today.
Anne of Green Gables premiere?
Anne of Green Gables premiere.
I only like this Anne though, I don't like the other Anne.
Oh.
No, yeah, he's not a big fan of other Anne.
Yeah, we're ready to see this play, aren't we? Yeah. Aren't we,
so
Ryan?
So excited for the Anne of Green Gables musical here at the Confederation Center in Charlottetown, PEI.
Guys, I'm actually really excited. I wish it was sing-along.
Go get him, yes. Yeah! Let's go!
All right, yeah, Aaron, where are we going today?
We're going fishing, I think.
Right foot creep, ooh, I'm walking with it.
I love boats.
Ryan, get back, you eat it. Ryan,
come over here, grab one.
Yo, Max.
Yeah.
How was your fishing trip?
Dope as fuck.
How many mackerels did you catch?
Mackerel was only three.
Three? Any cod?
One cod.
One cod.
And I also caught a sculpin.
What's that?
It's like an orange fish that you can't eat.
Leo.
What's up?
First move at the
beach. Sure, you want to go to the
top? Just put on my towel, lay on it, and die.
Time to be real.
I'm so ready. I'd be real dwell on the fishing boat.
Oh.
Smash that like button.
Bye-bye. What the hell? Bye-bye, what are you doing? If that got us, then we gon' be alright.